everyone, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, we are going to be doing another update of Providence TF Green Airport once again. Really exciting update for you guys today. Not much different, but for today's update, I decided to experiment with a new lighting style. It is actually like 10 o'clock at night right now, and so it is dark outside, and I have the lights in my room on. I normally use natural lighting, but I thought I'd try it out with artificial lighting for once. So let me know what you guys think. Do you like this more? Do you like the natural lighting better? Tell me down below what you think. But yeah, other than that, we're just gonna go ahead and get straight into it with our first aircraft right here. We have a Frontier Airbus A321, and he is just about to push out for Orlando. Next to him there, we have an Allegiant Airbus A320 in the old livery. Love this model so much. And he is just getting bags loaded on board for Punta Gorda. Next to him right there, we have an American Eagle Embraer 170, and he is just getting bags loaded on board for Philadelphia. And then next to him right there, we have an American Airbus A320, and he is just getting catering loaded up for a flight out to Charlotte. Next to that right here, we have a United Express Embraer 175, and he is just about to push out for Chicago O'Hare. Next to that right there, we have a JetBlue Airbus A320 in the Blueberry's Tail, and he is just getting fuel loaded on board for a flight out to Fort Myers. And then finally for the terminal right here, we have a Southwest Boeing 737-800 in the Canyon Blue livery. Absolutely amazing model by NG Models. Looking incredible, but in any case, he has just arrived in and is getting bags loaded off board from Tampa. Moving on to our cargo section, a bit of a wider angle than normal, but I thought it would be kind of interesting to like show off the whole section and not just one aircraft at a time like normal. But in any case, starting at the top there, we have a FedEx Boeing 757-200, and he has just arrived in from Memphis. And on the bottom there, we have a UPS Boeing 757-200, and he is just getting cargo, of course, loaded on board for Louisville or MK's Aviation's Airport. And then finally, to conclude the update right here, we have a Southwest Boeing 737-700 in the Hart livery. Incredible model by Panda, our model store exclusive, of course. Quick note on this guy, the unboxing on him never ended up releasing because I forgot to turn my air conditioner off while I was recording it, and my air conditioner has a really rattly noise. It is really quite annoying, and I could not salvage the footage. I'm so sorry about that. But it is an incredible model, I can say that, and you can see it right here, and it will be appearing in lots and lots of updates. It is an amazing model. I cannot talk right now, but in any case, he is just taxiing out for departure out to Fort Lauderdale. So yeah, everyone, if you did enjoy this video, be sure to leave a like, subscribe, and if you have time, leave a comment down below telling me your thoughts. On top of that, be sure to comment what you thought of this lighting style. I honestly really liked it. I think it's looking really nice. It definitely lights up the aircraft a lot better, although it does take off the touch of realism from having actual sunlight on the aircraft, which is what it would be if you were on an actual airport, of course. But let me know if you want which one you want. I would love to hear your opinion. So yeah, everyone, I hope you guys do have an absolutely incredible rest of your day, and I will see you later. Bye.